We stand today on the frontiers of a new era, the Pyramid Age, the Golden Age, King Djoser. And it was King Djoser's worry about leading an afterlife in neglect that had him elect an architect of great intellect who was able to detect a way to protect and project the pharaoh's image to great effect. King Djoser, great architect, Imhotep. This is the first pyramid in history. It's the blueprint, the archetype, the prototype, the ancestor of all pyramids. Day one, the pyramid.